Okay, so now we're going to look at soil E from your pot experiment to see if we can work out what its texture is. So what we have here for soil E is a loam.